Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division. We are going to be heading out to do...
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on that pulse, and pray it keeps broadcasting.
Okay. This is...
We're at the radio mast.
No, that's not what I want to do.
Everywhere.
I think it's this one.
What the hell? We're out, man. We need... Ah!
Yeah, that's the one we want to do. Then we got the mission way out there next. Maybe after these missions, we'll try to grab these safe houses.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Okay, let me go roof. This isn't roof, this is like a... This is an issue.
She was fun.
Because of these... SOBs right here.
That was easy.
What are they doing?
Yeah. Watch the lady area.
Suck on that. I don't know where the other guy went. Let's go. I really don't know where that guy went. Alright, let's move. I need to get away from these level 20s. I want to fight these level 16s in this mission. I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do because I have a feeling if I just do the main missions, I'm going to finish this before Quantum Break comes out. So then it'll become an interesting decision of what I play in between. Might just do Resident Evil Revelations. I think I should just keep going.
We're picking up a signal from inside the Academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Because we're still... I think we're 2 weeks out from it from today. And I don't think I have 28 more episodes of this game. So it should be interesting. I'm gonna see if I can... I really want to use my pistol. I just like spraying with my pistol. I'm assuming I gotta go through this doorway. It's the only door that makes sense. Or not. Where is this game taking me? Oh, I have to investigate, okay.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
I'm assuming they gotta be coming from inside this room over here. Nope.
I'll take them out.
Okay, I get it. Leave me alone for 1 second. Holy crap! Hey, screw the pistol, these dudes came to play.
I'm reloaded. He's alone. They're all hostile. We need to flush them out.
That's a horrible spot for you to go camping.
LMB on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
I probably should have shot that. Because they were like all center. Oh, good, elevator. So that they can be sitting prepared for me at the bottom. My back itches. I hate it. I have short arms. So there really is a spot on my back that I can't reach. Like, my whole hands, like, my arms. Like, I played a lot of sports in high school and, like, younger. Like, I played hockey and I played soccer and I played football. I played a bit of basketball. But you know how you gotta do the, one of the stretches, you know, obviously, is to touch your toes. Well, my arms are so damn short, I could never do it. Oh, F you. F you and your shotgun, you dirty sons of bitches. I'm sick of people and their shotguns, dude. But no, I could never do it, because my arms are too short. And I'm not, like, tall, my arms are just short, for whatever reason. I guess I think I'm short, but people tell me I'm not that short. But I'm like, I think I'm 5'9", 5'10 now. I did grow a little bit. I was 5'8 the last time I got checked for my height, but I think I've grown since then. Okay. Let's keep moving. But I actually do have a spot. The whole point of that was I do have a spot in my back where I can't itch it.
Enemy spotted! Enemy contact!
You can do this.
Goddamn turret! Get him out of cover!
Okay, let's move around here. Let's pinch with my turret. I'm just gonna pinch.
I see a turret! Give me your gun!
Did you just die? Thank you. Where's my bitches?
I'll see what's happening. Nice try.
I'm not dealing as much damage to these guys as I thought I would. Why are you standing out in the open? You have a shotgun. I know why you're running out in the open, because shotgun guys are the ballsiest human beings on the planet. I went under the head that... Oh, no, no, wait. I did. Hey, let me heal up. Alright. Anything in here? Yes, there is. One soda! Freaking wonderful, dude. Usually those are things that you can loot. Oh good, another elevator. Aren't there stairs in this place? I'd much rather take the stairs. They're much safer. This way.
We got company. Sound the alarm. We got company. Shit, grenade!
Don't let push you guys back down the hallway a ways.
You can do this.
Take him out now.
Come here.
Contact. Waste him.
What are you doing?
Tango's out of cover. Keep the pressure
on. Oh god. You need to die now. Die. They get shot from a lower level.
Take that tango out.
Throwing my turn.
Focus your fire. I can do this all day.
Would you guys stop pushing through the doorway for 1 second? Oh, I missed. That was pathetic that I missed that shot. These offices all look the same. Oh, okay. Let's dance. What the hell just happened to my kick right there? My gun just, like, shot up in the air.
We need to flush them out, now!
They're out that hostile!
Can we go pull out? Looks like we lost one!
Well, if you're gonna sit with your head exposed, yeah, you're gonna die. Dude, just die. Thought there was a... Son of a bitch, dude. Why do they always have to come through the area where I am at? It always seems like the one doorway where I am at is the one doorway they... Oh, we got a guy with armor. Son of a bitch. Oh, I hit the ceiling. Oh, that was a fail and a half. I need to kill the other guy. Come here, dude. He's dead. Now it's just the guy with the armor. Should be able to handle him, no problem. Is he, like, glitched there? What is he doing? What is he doing? That was strange. Hazard mask, okay. Not any loot that I can see. Alright, let's go. Wait, was that a pack over here? Yes, it was. Or it wasn't a pack, it was a... something to loot. That I can't even pick up. More restock. Let me go ahead and put on that mask. Not much better, but it's better.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an Echo in your vicinity.
What's down here? Aha! Loot! And crappy loot! Yeah! Where's the Echo?
Echo available for playback nearby.
Alright, let's go down here and analyze it.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy!
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that Echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Oh good, I'm gonna have to just hold this area. Here we go.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
Okay, when are they breaking through the door?
First wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Let's go. Let's dance, boys.
On my mark. Clear. I'll take them out. Weapons free. Go, go, go.
Let's dance. Bitch. You're wrecked.
Confirm. Upload complete.
Dude, I'm the best. You guys. they all came through the door together. What is this dude doing? Yeah, I bet you can, because you're sitting behind cover like a little bitch. Come here. I think I neutralized the ambush. Oh no, here we go. Let's dance, boys. I see you camping up top. Why can't I tarp bang? Oh, here we go. Rogue agent time, boy. Scarecrow. Okay, you know what? Fall back. Lay the turret and fall back. I'm dropping back. He's gonna nade my turret, yep. I would switch up to a- oh god, what the hell is happening? I really need to put on a shotgun to deal with this douchebag right here. I need a heal. This is going terribly. It started so well.
Welcome to the big
league. Damn it, I hit son of a bitch. There, that one I wanted to hit there, because I want to stall the other guys from coming in here. You son of a bitch, die. Okay, is it just me and Scarecrow now? Let me get my sniper on. Oh my god, my sniper is kinda ass. No, there's still someone else. Who is it? I can barely see him. Got him. Let me just wait, take a second here, regain my health. You gonna pop your head up? What is going on? Why is he not... Why was he not popping his head up? Alright, slowly whittling down. You know what, we're not doing this, we're not sniping him. Come here. I've had enough of this. Actually, you know what, give me my shoddy. Give me that new shoddy I picked up. Alright, oh god, he hacked my turret. Oh, he put his turret down, you little...
Turret is out.
How did that EMP not do anything? I thought that was an EMP that I just threw.
Turret going out.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I just clicked the wrong button. Great.
Keep shooting.
I don't even know where he is.
Shit.
Ballsy play! Oh, I ran out of ammo! Got him.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Is there like a video or anything? Alright. What did we get here? We got a better holster. Ceramic plate holster. Nice. We did get some new weapons. I guess custom. Oh, there we go. A good marksman rifle. SOCOM M1A. Nice. That means I can ditch this. Can I take the modded scope off of there? Just remove it. Alright, but let me put my burst fire SMG back on. We're almost level 20.
Shit, you're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Okay, let me get into cover in case some enemies come.
You can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down. Before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
Alright. Let's go ahead and go level up to level 20. Let's go snag the safe house. I think this'll get me, because you do get experience, I believe you get experience for finding a safe house. This is getting interesting though. You're starting to be able to put some stuff together a little bit better, and you're able to figure out I'm starting to get what's going on here. Need to get to... We're gonna hit a wall here again, because after I finish the next mission that's level 18, then we'll hit level 20. And then we're going to hit level 22. We'll probably hit to level 22 by the time that... So we'll be able to do three more missions-ish before I have to go level again. Why are you being... Why are these guys so ballsy? It makes no sense! It makes no sense. Why do they have to rush you? It's like they have ADHD and they cannot just sit for a second. They've got the most aggressive AI in any game I've ever played. Oh my god, we got a named enemy. Just out in the streets with us, dude. We got a douchebag with a shotgun. You know what? I can use this last med kit. Because we're going to a safe house. I'm still gonna get murked. I am gonna get murked. Especially by this douchebag over here. Okay, I got a YOLO run over here. And kill this guy because he's gonna be a... thorn in my side. Okay. Oh, dude, another idiot is coming from another weird angle at me. Okay, good. I think I have a spot. Oh, I gotta go pick up this medkit. because I might need that. Okay. I'm just gonna sit for a second. Let my health heal up. Okay. How are they hitting me so? Oh, dude, I just totally jacked up. Oh, I didn't throw it good. Oh my god, dude. Okay, no, son of a bitch, man. Why did he put... oh my god, he wrapped all the way around. Those are so rough. Like, so rough to fight when they all just want to rush you. So annoying. They all just push. There's no, like, having a gunfight. They all just push you, which is how, really, it should work in real life. That's how it would work in real life. They would just push your ass repeatedly.
Hey, you need a little something?
It's just annoying. Because you're not used to it in a video game. It's smart. Like, I'll give the game that. It's the right choice to have the enemies push you that hard. To have them just come at you. It's, like, it's a relentless, which is how it should be. Alright, let's go get the safe house, though. Hopefully I don't die this time. I kind of started that fight, the fights out stupid, because I was using my pistol. I need to use this, because it's more accurate, so I can kill guys fast. It's the trade-off. This thing is way more Here we go, we're dancing again with these guys. These guys not believe in taking cover?
In the open. Get him.
We don't got
him. You do understand you're in the open too. He's like making this call out like he's in the open! Yeah, so are you. It's almost like you need to be just as ballsy as them when you push them. Okay, are we gonna have Corporal Dickhead and his group again? Is this an Echo? No, it's an Agent Trace. I don't want to mess with that right now. So it's 70 meters away.
Stay strong.
Where is this agent? Okay, he's still away. Okay, never mind. We're not doing that right now. I want to just go get the safe house and call it an episode. Hopefully I don't get killed by Corporal Wright and his band of rushing idiots. I don't even know where I ran into them at. Where were they? There's so many cars in the street! It's ridiculous. I think, was it up here at this intersection? The Corporal Wright and his band of dumbasses are?
Everybody's out there for themselves.
Actually, I've got no idea where those idiots were. Oh, was it here? I think it's right here at this corner. But, I don't. Oh, do I see him? No. I don't. So Corporal Wright has been... oh, okay, no, never mind. Everybody disperse.
Whoa, what's this about?
Okay, no more Corporal... oh, yeah, okay, I only had one shot at killing that named enemy, I guess. They don't, like... they aren't there permanently. If you get killed by them, then rip your chances at your special weapons that they drop. Alright, new encounter. Don't really want to do that. Hopefully I get experience for discovering this. Want to just get to level 20. I guess we'll just get it real early into the next episode.
You are now entering a safe area.
Nope, I didn't get any experience. Oh well. Let's run around here and we'll talk to... we got a weapons vendor here. Let's check him out. Any good stuff? He's got a classic M60. I don't want that. I don't want to really use light machine guns. Sell that. Okay, let's look. Okay, I can sell that. I can sell that. Can't sell that. Okay, so we're at 23K. How much? Or I was almost at 24. Brought me up to 26.
You're keeping me in business.
Alright, so let's sync our... Well, first of all, let me restock. Let's sync up our map. So we got a bunch of new missions and stuff. What did I want? Oh, I wanted the switch what grenade I had active. There we go. Here's this guy.
Hi there. So glad you're in the neighborhood. We could really use your help. But now that you're here, I'm sure we're gonna get it all worked out pronto.
Okay. Where are these guys looking at? I thought this might be important. There's just a bunch of dudes huddled around that table. Alright guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one, where we will be continuing doing main missions. So peace out!